The biggest challenge when performing any LiDAR survey is processing the data. You gather vast quantities of raw data, which provides superb detail, but most GIS and CAD packages are unable to cope with it. With Routescene post-processing software, we make processing LiDAR data simple for you. You can turn your raw data into actionable business information, achieving powerful outputs that go well beyond the production of a LAS file. You can process and instantly view your data to make sense of it all. First, you can choose how much of the survey you wish to process. It could be a single flight line or all the flight lines merged together. The choice is yours. Second, our software is equipped with over 30 pre-developed filters, so you can simply and easily process the data you have selected. These include simple filters, for example, to limit the laser range that you use, to enable you to select a specific set of lasers, and to remove noise, for instance due to rain or flying birds. Then there are more complex filters such as coordinate conversion, so you can output the data in one of several popular coordinate projections, and the Bare Earth tool, which enables you to classify the ground and vegetation. Finally, there are output filters, so you can create your results to a variety of different formats. What does this mean in practice? It means that we've removed the problem of managing and processing the huge volume of data that a LiDAR survey produces. It means you can create repeatable workflows, which saves you time. It means you can perform all your processing in one software package, removing the need to repeatedly export and import LAS files from one software package to another, saving you hours of effort. In summary, you can save time and increase productivity with Routescene post-processing software. At Routescene, we're always looking beyond the point, using our knowledge and expertise to simplify everything for you.